6-4.
Sharapova off the court. That's what Halep's going to need to do.
That is the first winner of the match for Halep, and it gets her even at 30 all.
Oh, 15 hours.